Hello, Boyos. Welcome back. Let's see here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Wrong places.
There. Shall I go? Nope. Wait. Should have done that one further in. Yep, that's what I'm going to do. that. here. Get rid of this. here. Flooring. See if I dumped an in a chest out here. Or if it was such an infinite, or should I say small amount, I grabbed everything. Alright, let's get rid of this. Oops. Sorry for that. You're gonna have to wait a moment. Excuse me. That was my alarm to get my ass out of the door. All right, upstairs it is. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see if we can't fix it. We're going down the fuel there, up with ingots there, collecting there, and this going. Well, we're gonna let them let that percolate. Yeah, we're gonna fix the last bit of it. Thank you. Okay, let's see here. All right. Damn it, I need to go in the other side. What is it? Just one? Thank you. see, I put that on that. There. That's much better. At least now I can hear myself. Too much. Just this left. Annoying. Crap. Thank you. So, there we have it. Now, question, can I make... I could if I had the equipment or the material. Iron ingot protection up and running. Alright, let's dump everything we don't need at the moment. Actually, those we keep. Because that's up and running. Okay, so. Ah, this is where the fuel is going. Okay. Well, in that case, I can pipe it down. Okay, we need to add another one there. No. No. Or did I fuck it up? Yeah, I did. No, it does not want to go that way. All right, so I need to figure out. Thank you. what if not? Fine. I'll bring the entire damn thing back. Go up with here. Apparently not. That's gonna start percolating. We're gonna replace a few belts here. Thank you. All right, we're gonna need a few more. Smelters. All right, time to figure out how we're going to do this. My only, everyone's unlucky number. There. Did I dump my yeah, I did. So we're gonna go with you out there, twist around, and all the way Yeah, actually, that one's. Run him up. Yeah, I forgot one thing. There's a bit lack of space down there, so we need to have this one up here, actually. So now we need to go this way. Thank you. gonna have to redo the belt carousel with Mark II. Hello. All right, time to jump down the figure out. that one has stopped. And are you? You're out of material, okay. Six. Is this a bit weird? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well,
What a mess.
You took your time.
Yeah, when I got to the bus stop, the first on the way out, I just missed the bus. I needed to wait 20 minutes. And when I was done to checking the place, I got to the bus stop to go home, and I missed the bus with 3 minutes. So I needed to wait 70 minutes for that. So it was a kind of a
weird thing.
Well, I'm about to call it quits, so
okay. You
don't have to log in.
I'm already on the way, so...
Okay. Well, we can keep going a bit longer.
Well, if you don't want to, we can just...
it's okay. I need to build up the factory again anyway.
Okay.
So... So right now I need to start setting up factories. They are in. I need to go one floor down and all the way into. Did you log out?
No. I'm standing up at the Victor.
Yeah. Let's see here.
Oh yeah. Oh, you have taken away the no. That one is. Why have you messed around with this? This is, or is it, haven't I seen this before? Small stairway at the power node at the Victor for the second floor.
Did I remove that? It's possible I shift the location for it.
Okay.
There. Ah, now I can run. Run. I did remember I switched location for a few of them. Or I might just have plugged up the hole and didn't do a new one. Yeah, I got one there, and no here. Okay.
So this one, I didn't know. I don't recognize the stairs.
No, we can do. Let's see.
So. The one I'm talking about, that place, is straight in behind this wall. Right in here.
Nope, I didn't have any staircase there.
No, the place where you need to open a door to get into a section to scan stuff is behind this wall, straight in. Somewhere. So if you look on the map, you see.
Yeah, but that is. I know what that is. Let's see.
2 high.
Give me a moment. We need to cut through some material here.
There it is. So I didn't want to mess around if I was destroying something for you.
This one needs ore and cooling system.
I have cooling on me. No, okay, those, the fans, okay.
So, we need
I think we should have enough of everything there. Somewhere in some box.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Yeah. And we're gonna go, let's see.
You said it was ore. The green stuff, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I found two over 500, so. But it still lacked a couple of coolings, right?
Yeah, I think we should have. See if there's. Not there. Here! Perhaps. Sorry, I accidentally took everything. Where are you?
At Victor. I'm going down to the.
I had them still in the factory box. You're going down to there.
So put it over here in that case.
Boink.
That should be doing fine.
Yeah, I was gonna fix this stair thing. Go up there. The door.
Yeah.
We used to get irritating notifications on our suits if we didn't spend enough of our free time with these vitamin D lights. A friend whose name and face I can't remember anymore showed me how to disable them. I think I'll go ahead and disable the notifications on yours, too. As far as I'm concerned, your vitamins are your business.
That's the kind of stuff I like to do myself on a stream.
Okay.
Because otherwise, people have no clue what the hell is going on.
Okay, I'm standing beside it, so you can come and show which one, what it was, so.
Dang it. Did the wrong ones. I know which one you're at, so you can continue.
Okay, I'm trying to find stuff to so we can unlock more in the tree. Okay, then in that case, I will not go further because I know there is one more thing in this that.
What you can do is basically dig for chests that are hidden in stupid areas. I know there's a lot of chests that I haven't gotten to yet.
So more or less the chest on top of the big round waterfall.
Yeah.
The bottom level or the elevator that's stuck and that kind of stuff.
Yeah. I know you can also go hunt for hard drives.
That was the stuff I was going for. I thought.
But when it comes to hard drives that's in the open areas.
Okay.
Where I don't have to unlock doors and stuff.
And also I have two Gen 2 cranks and also one Mark 3 Thrasher on me that I found in there.
Yeah. Like a pound.
I'm very happy to see that the freight elevator is still intact. Not sure if it actually works, but obviously it would not have been easy to rebuild from scratch. Let's take a look.
Well, I hadn't been to that area, apparently.
Yeah. And it applied as soon as I got close. So.
Yeah, it's fine. Just. I know some things is automatic, so it's not your fault.
Well, I think they have updated the physics anyway on the when you're using the mold.
Meaning?
There are much more stuff that's flying around when you're using it. More plant leaves, rocks. That kind of stuff.
Damn it. All right, now. Where?
In the cave system behind the waterfall towards the round.
I did drop down that where it just says lucky your suit is more or less indestructible.
Yeah, but the thing is, the place I'm at now is behind the wall on the way back towards the elevator, because there is one hard drive in this region, and I needed to dig it to get to this place.
Yeah, I think. Let's see.
Okay, we have a light over here. Is I cannot right, it's maybe it's right here. Yep, here it is. Power trim 2.
Question is.
Have you been inside this complex?
Yeah, I need 220 advanced circuits to unlock the damn door.
Okay.
I have 200, but I need another 20. And I haven't checked if I can dig for any more.
You cannot produce anymore anyway.
I can't produce them at all. I need to unlock them in tech tree.
Yeah. Have you jumped down and taking the chest in the...
Yeah, I did jump down.
So that one is done.
Yeah. I jumped down and took the chest and the... the hard drive.
Okay. But you have not been on top, right?
I don't know if I unlocked that door.
Okay, in that case, I will...
You can go and look if the door is unlocked.
Yeah, I need to go a different way in that case, because... there's no way to that. Also, I will check if you have. Yeah, you have taken this box. That one is also taken. Okay, this box I didn't knew.
Where are you?
Second waterfall towards the elevator from that. So it was a box behind that waterfall too, so, and I didn't know that. Okay, I need to go here.
Thank you. goes, there is, when you go down to where you're at, there's supposed to be a hard drive on the upper right side in some cave system you have to...
Yeah. That's the one I did went for, so that one I already have.
Okay.
But there is one more in a cave system towards the top layer of the where I'm going now, so...
Okay.
I need to just find the right place to get to it. Shit! I missed the ledge.
Did you fall down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now I need to run back up and then back down towards the power plant and go around and go back up and yeah, that's... I think this is more... it feels like the scanning is less than it was before.
What do you mean, scanning?
When you look on the map,
okay.
I can almost not see what's going on around me, so I cannot see specific caves around me. That's the problem with this.
Yeah. up and running. Time to get you guys up and running. Four.
Okay, I found the way now. Okay, I'm opening that door now. So, do you want to scan in here or? Because it's a room with four hard drives, one storage box, two containers, and a computer.
Scan your hard drive, skip the computer, grab the container.
Okay. And I think we have the advanced circuitry. Yep, I got 100 circuitry.
Okay. That means we should be able to open up door RL something.
Yeah, that's right under me.
Yeah.
And I'm standing here.
Yeah, I'll be there in a few minutes. I need to...
Yeah.
Let's see. Do you have those cooling fans on you?
Let's see. Yeah, I have like 800 on me.
Yeah, you grabbed everything in the box.
Did I?
Yeah.
Okay.
That thing is gonna need 30 of them.
Mm-hmm.
Now, do I have that on me? Yeah. Let's see. RL. I need to go up to...
That's
freight the elevator and take a lift.
Yeah. That's the fastest way. You can get another way also, but that's a bit more tricky.
Okay, you noticed my spelunky when you came up here, or...
What spelunky?
Are you watching the stream?
Yeah.
My spelunky. There was a chest up behind the waterfall there.
Okay.
This is a waterfall that's bugged out. I am way up in the air. Come on.
You are not scanning them.
No, you can take the hard drives.
Okay.
I'm gonna see. see if I can't lower the volume on machine UIS. Ambience, is it that? I was hoping get the waterfall sound. Not so loud.
Calyx. Still hard to believe we're somewhere in the middle of this thing.
It was unlike anything mankind had ever experienced. A rogue planet drifting through the cosmos. Origin unknown.
I remember now. We had probes out across the system, figuring out how to bring home critical resources from Neptune, Venus, wherever we could get them.
Yes. On Earth, we had used up everything. We needed a miracle, and Calyx was that miracle. Dead on the surface, but filled with unimaginable wealth, and passing through our outer heliosphere for a few decades at most.
If those probes hadn't been out there, Calyx would have flown right past us. It's an awful lot of luck for a species that doesn't particularly deserve it.
And yet, it was precisely what inspired our species to come together in a way that many did not believe possible.
And here we are.
If I'm going to do a 4-hour maximum stream, we've hit the limit.
No. Yeah. In that case, I'm going to Victor and logging out.
Only at half speed. This thing, what do you want? You want cooling and monorail track. Can we make the tracks? No, not yet.
I can put in the cooling systems.
Do that.
Yep. Inside.
Let's see. Can we unlock?
So, can you make a box somewhere where it can stand for a while?
Give me a second here. No. Let's see. Dang it. Wrong. But now we can fix it.
I have logged off.
Yeah. These are gonna do this. Alright. Let's get it up and running. Okay, now I need to add this. Thank you. So, I should have a box with a crap ton of stuff somewhere. Or should I say boxes?
The stuff that you gave me before, they are in the box.
Yeah. This is what I need.
But well, have a nice trip.
And yeah, this is gonna be slow.
Or a walk. More or less. Well, you are almost up to 3 hours on this stream.
Yeah. What the heck, am I still encumbered? So, now I'm just gonna plop down so I can move after I started my other stream. This is about half the factory up and running again. We're gonna more or less tear down everything that's here, redo Right. So,
we're gonna have fun.
Anyway.
Well, you have a weird way that calling something fun in that case.
Save. Yep, 2.5 hours. I had a few minutes of lead-in. So, this is Swedish Dr. Plastic signing off. See you on
Monday,
I think. Yeah, Monday.
By the way, next Sunday, I want you and me to do it's a longer stream because it's my birthday.
Yeah, I'll see if I can squeeze it in.
Well, you don't need to if you don't have the time, so.
No. Anyway, this is Dr. Plastic. Bye!